gotta tell us where the body is.
I'm not snitching.
Where's the damn remote? And also the body.
Hello?
Shh. Is your refrigerator running?
Yes, sir. He sure is.
I don't know.
He never asked me if I do meth. Which leaves him.
Are you listening to Trash Mouth?
Say it again! Come out and fight me like a man!
I'm trying! The door's stuck!
Take you on, I'll take on anyone!
I get that, but I'm trapped!
How'd you meet Jessica anyway?
We met online, actually.
Cool, what site?
Ancestry.com.
Nice.
What?
Hey, Vine, quick update on me. Things are going really well at the moment.
Totally kidding. Excuse me, I need to buy a bicycle?
For sure! Welcome to Minstrel Cycles. We sell the best bikes, period!
You guys sell feta cheese?
You feta, shut up.
We do, it's right.
Fine, I'll say it. ISIS blows. A vote for me is a vote for not ISIS.
I still get jealous!
Someone at Vine said I look like a Vince Von Chia pet. They're gonna need a true detective to identify your body when
I- You think he's not texting me because he doesn't want to text me?
No, I think he's making it work for it.
Oh, he is playing the game.
If you feel hopeless and like things couldn't get any worse, just know they can. Hit the little star thing on my profile.
Well, you can count, track, and worry over every meal. Or you can lose weight simply with Jenny Craig.
Jenny!
Pledges, listen up. What we do in this life echoes in the fraternity.
Dope!
Are you not intoxicated?
Woo! Shout out to our Thanksgiving turkey for being the first breast I ever touched.
Not a lady in the street, but a freak in a bed.
I do not feel good.
You're fine. You just need to lay there and get some Kanye rest.
Yeah, you're right.
Isn't your daughter too young to hunt?
She not a girl, not yet a woman.
Huh. Do you use knives?
No, Britney Spears.
Son, I'm leaving.
What?
To go to the store, I mean.
Oh.
I don't know if I'll be back.
What?
Before dinner. Oh.
Santa!
I have a Volkswagen. How long have you had your Audi?
Well, since birth,
and it's an innie?
When you're on a diet and Girl Scouts come to your door?
I was like, pew-pew! Literally almost died. I'll have a Long Island iced tea, shaken, not stirred. The name's Blonde. James Blonde, by the way.
I put the ASS in assistive touch.
Let's go, girls.
Do you believe in love?
To the yacht!
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go.
So you've got a Batmobile. That don't impress me much.
It's Shania Bane.
I'm gonna order pizza if you're gonna pitch in.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, I will order 4 pigeons.
You've lost a loved one.
Yeah, I have. Good guess.
You often fantasize about Judge Judy.
How the hell? Keep your voice down. Jeez.
I call this pit bulletproof. It's the worst thing in the world.
Walkman Gangnam Style.
Oh, you want a battle? I'll just beat you in a sec, man. If I was a dude, I'd be fully erect. Okay, I heard it that time. I heard it.
I'm not a perfect person.
Sweat.
Quick message to my haters. Say whatever you want about me, it's not gonna hurt my feelings. That's because we're on the same side.
Hey!
Shh! Oh! She's calling to me.
What? I found your ferret in my room.
Oh, there she is!
Me? Nine. What was it? I don't even know. What?
Shall we waltz?
I'm leaving you. Is it because my mom's a sheep? Yeah. Wait, babe, no.
Your family decorates their dead animals for Christmas too, right?
Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name.
Here we go, hit the ball, baseball, that is. Go to the base and make it a run. Hey ho!
Evan, oh Evan, what are we going to do with you?
Dude, you can't keep talking in Vine references.
My name, Jack!
We'll get you right back to the music, but first, a message from our sponsor.
Hey, John, it's your dad. Keep up the good work with the radio thing, bud.
You know what they say, I'm too blessed to be dressed.
You mean stressed.
Nope! Mom, no! I can see your delicates!
What should we do today?
We should live-action roleplay.
Good one, right?
Girls love a dry sense of humor. What they hate is a moist sense of humor.
Moist.
How was your date? Awful? When he hugged me goodbye, there was something hard in his pants, like a gun? I think so. Mom warned us about the mercenaries.
Joshua?
Hmm?
Did you go see the cows again?
Mm-mm.
You tell me the truth now.
I am.
Don't sweat the petty things. Pet the sweaty things.
Hey, Dad, you hear about Updog?
Son, I'm leaving. I'm never coming back.
Not much, you! Bad news, we amputated your leg. Good news, you're gonna make flamingo friends. And you're like a pogo stick now, and who doesn't love pogos?
Hi there, could I get a PBR?
For sure, bro. Here.
No, put that away. I meant a piggyback ride.
Please stop calling Emma Watson. I'm too busy to take you on a date. Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Owned.
People of Gotham, I don't know. How about you move? No one's trying to blow up freaking Lincoln, Nebraska.
Matrix, Matrix, come check out my Matrix. You don't like these Matrix? Get out of my Matrix.
So, how long have you been driving for Uber?
It isn't an art.
Vine.
Unless there are spaces between the
letters. There's a new Star Wars movie. Have you been living under a rock?
Yeah, I have.
And I don't...
Here's a free fact. Here's a free fashion tip. Don't be white after Labor Day.
Hey, read your Bible. It'll scare the hell out of you.
Everyone in the house say hey, say ho.
Say napkins.
Coral.
And go ahead, Aaron.
Isis?
Where are the chicks, dude?
What's up, dude?
Dude, Apple put a whole album in my iTunes. Yeah, same here. Really? You too.
As your United States American president, I would make darn sure that Canada stays way up there.
Hey guys, hope everyone has a great 2015 that's full of hot wings. Yum. Rock on, Creed.
I'm gonna keep this pelican brief. I have a Denzel Washington of respect for you. I am not like your Malcolm X boyfriends. You know what they say, son? What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
But ever since Grandpa had a stroke, he's been super easy to push over.
Have a good day at school!
You don't need to have another. You got the best in me. You should tie your tubes and make Dad have a vasectomy.
Next week on Law & Order STFU.
All this blood, not a single body.
Oh, shut up, Gary!
Angels deserve to die.
Well, look here, Diane. Every buffalo's a water buffalo if you got an F-150, a jacuzzi, and balls of steel.
I know it's a good picture of her, and my stupid face ruined it. I didn't do it on porpoise, okay?
Hey, buddy. So, when a man loves a woman... Actually, just listen to this and take notes.
Yeah. Hey, Aaron. Fidget here. I wish it had been Mark instead of Jack.
Taking my time to perfect a beat, and I still like my samples free, cause I'm D.R.E.
Guys, are we doing this or what?
Dad, you're embarrassing me. You forgot your-
I didn't forget anything, okay?
Now let's play Twister like you promised!
What's better than this? Guys eating dudes.
Who that boy?
Who was that?
Who was that? And who was that?
Who was that?
That boy.
And who that boy?
Who is that?
Remember when those fireworks blew up in your ear? Right. Remember when those fire...
Now, I don't like telling stories. And I ain't one to act.
Have you heard the new song by 50 Cent?
I have not.
Sounds like 10 Nickelback songs.
What it is that won't let me go. It's your love.
Hi, we are Burritos. We make socks with the Chipotle logo on them.
100,000 for 0%.
-5. Every time I make money, you owe me. Okay, Mark, do you want in?
I'm hooked on you like meth, and I'll love you to death.
But you got baloney, Brett.
Oh, killer. Oh, rain. Pouring. All my cars is foreign. All my bras is foreign. Money tall like Jordan.
Who is that? Is he cool? Mark? He's cool. Who's your favorite superhero? Matilda?
Alright, he's cool.
Follow me and I'll take you under my wing. As long as you don't make me feel self-conscious about having a wing.
Gah!
Sorry. Greetings!
For everybody else?
Oh! Ah! Oh, God! Oh! Ah!
The Seahawks are shaky this year.
Maybe they should tackle more than Ryan Lewis.
I love you.
You too.
What? Huh? Well.
No, Mom, I swear Gucci Mane is a Christian rapper. I promise.
I heard it through the grapevine. Marvin's been getting a little sexual healing.
Who's the girl?
Plot twist, Marvin Gaye.
I think civil rights are not civil wrong. Am I right or am I right?
Excuse me, are you that guy that killed Abraham Lincoln?
What?
Because the John Wilkes truth is, you're blowing my mind.
Coming.
Do it. Yeah, so good.
Everybody clap your hands.
Get out.
Yeah, got it.
Oh.
Can we like turn on the TV or something?
Talk about a board game.
Deep fried kale.
Ah!
Oh!
What year is it? It's 2014, but girls are wearing overalls again.
Dear God!
It's 911. My emergency?
It's a broken heart.
Hey, you going to the Oasis concert?
I don't know, maybe.
What'd you say?
Maybe.
What are you saying?
I said maybe!
Donation. And in return, I nominate Lindsay Rayner, Aaron Chewning...
Son of a...
Dude, what is laser hair? A lot of people want it removed. It sounds dope.
Hey,
Oh.
For a big hairy dude, you're looking pretty cute.
Oh, stop. Such a snake charmer.
Anaconda don't!
How's the circus?
Really good.
You saw the contortionist, right?
We're keeping it! I'm not seeing an abortionist!
Contortionist?
Oh, yeah, he was sick, dude.
Hey, you okay?
I will be. Eventually.
Dang, girl, what's your sign?
It's a stop sign. Thank you.
I-N-D-E-P-E.
Little Diddy.
Yeah?
Well, finally made a second account. It's gonna be drafts and bloopers and awful. Don't follow it. Don't do that to you and your family. Don't.
To all the babes out there, VM me if you want a date. Hit it, DJ.
Aaron Chewning is the worst. Aaron Chewning is the worst. Aaron Chewning is the worst. Aaron Chewning is the worst.
Nathan!
Huh?
I just found out that all girls have butts.
Nuh-uh.
But think about it. If they didn't, they'd explode.
Ah!
What, Keith?
How about you say it in my face, huh? Go ahead, say it again, you New Deal, Franklin Delano Roosevelt, fireside chat, looking boy.
There's definitely part of me that fears that tonight is all gonna be about Aaron. Like, it's a huge...
I fear that one day I'll snap and murder my roommates. Love Game of Thrones. Daenerys Targaryen.
Oh yeah, and ham cloud paint salad.
And like Tyrion Lannister.
Yeah, and King Jelly Taint.
Hey babe, you wanna hang out later?
Sorry, I can't. I'm running some errands.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Find out what it means to me.
There's Hoff and Pam. Don't believe me, Baywatch.
Let's watch Beauty and the Beast.
In college, I was abducted by a half-buffalo man and kept in a castle.
Stephanie, I'm so sorry.
That moment when the teacher collects homework and you're not ready?
I'm willing to let your child wither and die inside you if that...
I play it cool, you're a freaking tiger, dude.
Hey, ladies. Let's mate! Okay.
There's some facts about SeaWorld we'd like you to know.
We don't collect killer whales from the wild.
And our tanks are full of orca tears.
All right, class. Class, stop. That's right, it's grammar time.
How many ices is too many ices?
When a man loves a woman,
That's why your dog died. Stay on Planned Parenthood. Shove it. Come on over, girl.
Say you will. I got a great idea. Fox News and chill. Welcome to We Just Can't Let It Go Club. The South will rise again. Let's go crusading. Okay, let's get started. You know why I moved down here to Whitney, Houston, Texas?
No.
Because it's humid, and I want to feel the heat with somebody.
Marry me.
Okay.
It starts with one.
Hey guys, happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day from me and my Valentine's and from One Direction.
Hey, sister go, sister soul, sister flow, sister... Oh.
George Zimmerman? How about you, George Zimmer, man?
Your videos suck!
Shut up, Dad! I'm fighting racism!
Hi. How you doing?
That little angel's gone through hell and back again. She's a survivor.
Is she yours?
Me, no. That's Destiny's child.
The view's amazing, isn't it? Really glad Rosie O'Donnell's back.
I figured out teleportation is just a little off.
Show me.
Okay, here goes.
Hey guys, hope y'all can come to Paula Deen's third annual Waddle for Water 0.5K tomorrow. Be blessed.
Where did I put them? I gotta go see my boo. Where did I put my Alicia Keys? Here they are.
This girl is a...
Live. Laugh. Love. Lucy was hit by a car last night.
Ah! What's wrong? I saw a bug.
Just breathe.
Suffocation, no breathing.
Probably just a Papa Roach.
Suffocation!
Opening up the phone lines now. Caller, what do you want to hear?
Music.
You got it.
If you listen to this garbage, you'll be heading one direction too. And that's down. Right into the arms of Satan.
You still living in the city?
Mm-hmm. You still living in the woods?
I am, yeah. Do your dudes are trying to marry each other?
Well, see you next year.
Who's there? Is it a country girl?
It's just a city boy.
Hey, man.
George, is that you?
Yeah, long time no see. All the time no see.
If global warming were true, I'd want to burn with you. Hey ladies, Jim here, 10-year member of the NRA, and low-key think Obama's the Antichrist.
No! Cut that fool! Oh. They wanna act stupid, gun butt that fool!
Nathan!
How was it?
Not good, they made me say the P word.
Pleasure?
Yes!
I thought they were Christian!
Me too!
Dang girl, you're wearing Lululemon? More like woohoo women.
If you think living in Atlanta means that it's a T.I. video surrounded by a Zac Brown video, you're... That's right. That's exactly what it is.
Joey Fat One's doing it. I still got it.
I know what you're gonna say. Oh, you're in the closet. Haha, real funny. We know that's wrong. Because it's actually a super cute walk-in armoire. So.
Ask all of my friends and they'll tell you I'm the nicest, but not if you're in mother-freaking ISIS.
We are Lutarist Watches, and our slogan is All I Do Is Win, W-H-E-N. Mark?
You can have the Mavericks and my family, whatever you want. Just let me be part of this.
Okay, so you wrote your resume on the back of a VHS copy of Speed.
When can I start?
Oh, immediately.
Today, our plaintiff says his copy of Halo 3 was vomited on, while our defendant says don't throw a party if you're gonna be a...
Hey guys, my name's Victor. I love playing with my pet wolves, and I was born and raised in a little place called Chernobyl. Let's date.
It's Fridge Friday, kids. Aaron Chewing used to have a life, and Harmony and Elliot Smith bring much-needed love and laughter to this app. Oh, yeah, and my son...
Dang, what a babe. When she walks by me, I'm gonna grab her buttocks.
Don't! How about don't?
It's Vine Street.
Oh man.
Dang it! What? No, I can't go out with you. I gotta stay in and talk to internet people on my cell phone. Bye, Kate Mara.
By the way, Mike is coming over. Like cool Mike or bicycle throwing Mike?
Nathan!
What?
What's wrong?
I drank some
Satan syrup?
Yeah.
Oh no! I just saw Lone Survivor, and for a movie about getting out of debt, it was so violent. I'll give it 1 star. Just
there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make...
Remember, when y'all are out there being naughty, I'm learning karate.
tastes like piss.
How do you know what that tastes like?
Cause I drink piss all the time.
What? I love piss. Diet piss, dude. Totally, yeah.
What do we want? Hearing aids! When do we want them? What?
Movie reviews. Gladiator. Are you not entertained? No. Jerry Maguire. Show me a better movie.
When your dad's like, why don't you have a girlfriend? Do you even like girls?
Shoot. That moment, you get 18 P-beers.
You hear Chris Christie's running?
Well, good for him. He's real out of shape.
That's not what I meant.
Now I want to go for a jog.
Have fun.
Suspect in sight. What was that? We have the suspect on... That didn't make sense, bud. I know I ruined the vine.
I just have a really self-defecating sense of humor.
You mean self-deprecating?
No, I don't.
Oh.
Oh!
What is this? This is another one of your vineyard vines?
Welcome to Brats, Hot Dogs, and Anne Frank's. Just write your order down in that diary and I'll be right back. Remember to keep it down. Oh, false alarm.
Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, Father, hold me.
It's okay. Yes.
Anything to drink other than water?
Could I have a glass of genuine?
We don't have that.
Okay.
Hey, Fatty! You saving up for winter, ham beast?
Jeez, I hate Savage Gardens. I wanna
stand. Here is your food, sir.
Hey, thanks a lot.
It pleasured me!
What?
It's my pleasure.
So where'd you go to school?
Can we hurry this up?
Sure. Have you killed less than 50 people?
I think.
Welcome to Comcast.
No! What's up, AA Ron? There's a video I gotta show you. Everyone's seen that sketch, okay? Hey, did you decapitate Spot? You know what? I'll just reattach it or something. You do you. Okay.
Yeah, I'm free. I'm free balling.
What are you listening to?
You know, just a little John Mellencamp.
I have good news and I have bad news. The bad news is your mom just died. The good news is you're no longer Princess Latifah.
Nice. What color do I think the dress was? Give me another chance, I miss you and the kids, blue.
This morning when I woke up, I had zero girlfriends. Then I bought this bracelet. Now I have 15. DJ, play my song.
Here comes the...
Need a good Tinder pick? A shirt the ladies will love. Accessories. Stay mysterious. Nathan!
Huh?
Cousin Jill is pregnant.
That's impossible.
I know, she's not married.
But how?
I don't know.
Oh, no, no, no.
Hey, babe. Oh, no. This woman's the next girlfriend I've begun speaking to again recently on Facebook.
Who is Jessica?
That's correct!
That's a good boy. Hey, Aaron, I just wanted to wish you a happy... Oh, I'm so sorry about your dog, man. That really sucks. Nice!
Damn, this is how you remind me of a honeybee.
Hey, you like alligators? I love alligators. That's cool. We should start an alligator farm.
Woo! Woo!
Yahoo! Yeah!
You okay?
No.
Always keep learning. Keep asking the questions, what, where, when, why, who bestank.
Brush up on your Bible, because it prevents truth decay. Play it. Play it, Grandma, you old...
Carl!
We tracked this beast for 3 weeks, and eventually the shot opened up, and we took him down.
Found this monster in the jungle that is my backyard, so suck it.
Team, we need a new slogan.
How about every kiss begins with K?
No, so does kill. Brilliant, you're promoted. Greg, you're fired. Ah!
Ladies, if your boyfriend doesn't have a full beard, he's probably your girlfriend.
Let's go, girls.
Dad, I have to go to ISS.
International Space Station? Let's get you out of here.
What? No, in-school suspension. Oh, I don't care.
You should be an organ donor and give your heart to Jesus. Switchfoot!
Son of a...
Hey, Mike!
Your brother Michael's been dead for 18 years.
I'm right here, super alive.
That's my bad.
Yeah, she said no, but after a few hours of belittling and intimidating, we'll see what happens.
Don't! How about don't?
Alright, everyone, welcome to Necrophiliacs Anonymous.
Sorry I'm late, guys.
Jake, you're dead meat. Sit down.
He's what?
Whoa! Hey!
Not what I meant!
Dad?
Yeah? Did you get your thingy stuck in the drain again?
Yeah.
I'll get the blowtorch.
Thanks.
I'm at Buffalo Bills. Joe T. Foster, please rescue me!
Danny, how about you and I go outside and throw the baseball?
No, I want to put on my cape and sword fight with sticks, Dad!
Just call me Steve.
Hey! Did you take my Shaggy CD?
It wasn't me.
Nada. Wasn't me.
Merry freaking Christmas! Oh.
Your mom's been in an accident and she's not gonna make it.
Oh my god!
To dinner, I mean.
Oh! You thought she was dead!
Hi, do you guys have any family planning classes that aren't taught by the guy from Papa Roach?
Ovulation! Start breeding!
I'll be your dream, I'll be your wish, I'll be your fantasy.
I got Monsters, Inc. on Blu-ray.
Debbie!
My daughter's a Cyclops!
Oh, I see.
Not like I see.
Debbie!
No matter what you do, there will always be haters. You just can't let what they say get to you.
Your vines blow.
Oh, I got 69%. Hey, you know what that means.
Talk dirty to me.
I feel like Angela put a spell on me.
Maybe she did. I mean, we are wizards.
I'm ready.
Good thing I got my 96 Olympics jacket.
How's that
it's
happening?
It's waterproof.
No way that's my kid, Mari.
In the case of Benjamin Mouth, you are the father.
Oh, no!
I think Austin has asthma, so we should smoke outside. Maybe we should turn it down. I don't care about my neighbors.
That bass is from Africa!
Shoot for the moon. Because even if you miss, you might find Anne Hathaway.
So let me slip away. So let me slip away.
G for church, can I see this bull?
Maybe we could mate sometime? Wait, did you say mate?
Am I in a vine? Is this a vine?
Brandon, ask me what kind of tree I have.
No.
Brandon, ask me what kind of tree I have.
No.
Just, Brandon, ask me what kind of tree. It's a crisp pine.
-3 stars. It tastes like the back sweat of a mariachi guitarist that played an all-day quinceañera in the Tijuana sun.
You know when you and your friends take a picture, then you look at it and you're like, ugh, I don't look great in this. What's that like?
Leaky faucet? Well, here's an idea. Never say the N-word.
Don't do that. Don't do that!
Shut your pie hole, Derek! They're called utility pants, not cargo shorts anymore! Plus, where else would I keep my figurines, you butthole?
Wake up, people!
Oh, hey, girl. Let me get that jersey.
Excuse me?
Your name, your number, huh?
Take Obama, care, and shove it. We don't need that crap around here.
Your word is phosphorus.
P? Pound sign? The color blue, F. Phosphorus. Yep.
Longer stand. He's going to keep going, as I mentioned, until the lunch hour today.
Hey baby, these biscuits are a week old. I think they've gone limp.
Should I be feeling bad? Should I be feeling good? It's kinda sad.
Just remember, the Lord's close to the brokenhearted. One second.
Friggin' pause it! I just missed the first half of Tribal Council!
There's a...
No! Where's Rachel?
Alright, pal!
Do they suspect anything? We must attack America now. Swag, dude.
Hey, you wanna go to the zoo?
Yeah.
It's a petting zoo.
Great.
A heavy petting zoo.
Huh?
And it's in my room.
Hey, Jesus, we still on for Friday?
Friday?
The Last Supper.
The what?
Supper. Normal supper with the fellas, you know, just hanging out.
I'm so hungry. I could really use a bowl of cereal. Let me out! I got a Facebook for one thing and one thing only! Maternity photos! If you're not showing, I'm not going!
Come on.
Hey guys, quick poll. When you're at the urinal and you notice the guy next to you needs to cut his fingernails, do you say anything?
Movie reviews. Skyfall. Bland. James Bland. Jurassic Park. 0 stars. Pretty sure they use fake dinosaurs.
Hey, all you that have ever touched a butt. Hope you like fire, because you're going to be a human torch for eternity. Ah!
Aaron Chewning. He says kissing isn't real, but kissing is real, and it's good.
There are so many dirty liberals out there. What are you going to do?
I'm going to make them GOP their pants.
Sometimes you get knocked down, and you don't know if you can get back up again. And sometimes you go to Cracker Barrel.
Mama always said, life is like a box of white chocolates.
You wanna go see Furious 7?
Yes, I've been wondering how they finished the movie after Paul Blart died.
What time?
Actually, I'm busy.
Well, you just said
I just can't.
Run it through the six with Merle. You know how that should go. You know how that should go.
Good evening. We're reporting live from the Shorty Awards with a creepy man and an American...
So, Sarah, do you have any pets?
I have a dog named Indiana Bones because he likes to dig. We call him a barkeologist.
You know what? I don't think I like girls anymore.
Make them say,
I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power.
Teach me how to duck. Teach me how to duck. Teach me how to duck. Teach me how to duck.
So I'm sitting here. Nothing. Always strap, grip tight, grasp it,
say what, pull me, click my glass. Call them in!
Hi!
Huh.
I stuck my hands in the bed and it was warm.
Guantanamo, hey girl.
What?
They need to shut you down because you're torturing me.
I'm shooting you in the face.
Shut up!
Movie reviews. Madea goes to jail. Very good. Still confused how it fits in the Marvel universe.
The Notebook. It's perfect.
Just a little bit about me. I love a good wedding. And also, my dad is Bigfoot, so.
Hey, welcome to the Hunger Games.
Do you have a bow and arrow?
No, an arrow.
When you get generic or mass text tomorrow saying Happy Thanksgiving, respond by saying my dog died sad face and then tweet me screenshots.
Hey, can I have the rest of the Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
You wanna get Cinnamon Toast punched?
No.
No, you don't.
Mom said we could go to Applebee's after church if any babes wanna go 2 for $20 with me.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Let's watch Jurassic Park. What? Your mom was crushed.
Rushed by a stegosaurus, Jill!
I just want to talk to my grandpa one more time.
I can talk to him for you. I'm a medium.
Oh, I'd say you're more of a large.
Aaron!
Sorry, go ahead.
This is you.
What's up, Sarah?
This is you after smoking a drug.
What's up, Sarah? Oh my god, my arm fell off!
That is old man laugh.
Like Muscle Milk, but think it costs too much? Well, I found out a way to make your own at home. Don't do it!
Nathan, let's play Scrabble!
No!
What the heck?
Oh! I'm telling Dad!
No, you won't.
Dad!
Ah! I'm sorry!
Bush did 9/11. Cheney did 9/11. Oprah did 9/11.
Listen up, all you meanies. Got a baseball cap on my beanie. Because my swag level's maximum, your swagger is teeny.
This is
It's 7/17.
I wouldn't love it. It's
science person.
What? We should have died at that bar mitzvah, but we didn't. Now death is coming back for us.
Who's next?
You are.
Don't go in the living room, okay?
What? Why not?
I saw a spider.
Did you kill it?
I have 2 arms. It has 8, dude. That's not fair.
Any babes want to go to laser tag? My mom said she could drop us off.
I hate all of you. I could have a sick mansion if you guys weren't so... healthy and alive.
Dr. Heimlich, the floor is yours.
What you want to do is you walk in behind him, you grab him, and then you go to town!
James Henry!
What would you say is your biggest strength?
Every night I drink the blood of a virgin to absorb their power.
Okay, welcome to Walmart!
3 bodies in 3 days? I'm itching to get my hands on this guy. Speaking of, I think I have chlamydia. Yeah!
So where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Bathing in the blood of your children.
Welcome to Comcast! Greetings, I'm Aaron. I love the Wizard of Oz, and I ain't lying. I get...
It wasn't even in frame.
I believe in full frontal hugs. You can feel the rhythm of my heart.
It's too late, and I can't wait for you to be gone.
General, James Bond is on the property.
Well, we tried.
What?
He's killed like 40 of my villain friends, okay? Turn off the laser!
But sir...
Turn it off right now!
How about 7 o'clock?
Great. You care if my friend Marv comes?
Marv?
Yeah?
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
What do you call Jewish people on Vine? Yiddish. Like Yeet and Yiddish.
Got something to say? You can say it in my face, you little bitch!
I wanna die.
Hey, Paul Blart, the mall's under attack.
Oh,
there's a family movie.
Fart joke.
I'm on a Segway. It's funny.
Hey, Dad, guess what day it is?
The 2-year anniversary of your mother leaving.
Hump day.
Hey, Dad, what do you call cheese that isn't yours?
You're my biggest regret.
Nacho cheese!
I'm in my second trimester, so the baby's about as big as a tomato.
A tomato flew around your womb.
I'll talk to you later.
See ya!
A what now, Burn?
You're gonna treat me like a baby, I'm gonna act like one. And don't test me, Pam.
Don't touch me, Mom! ABC's not gonna build us a basketball court in the garage if your legs still work, Dad. You selfish son of a...
I just saw the movie Furry with Brad Pitt.
Anyway, tell us about this movie Furry. It's Fury.
Coincidence? For sure.
Yeah.
Bang, bang, out of your womb! You're about to have it! Bang, bang, placenta on you! Just kidding, let's pop this turd out! Come on!
Welcome to the Aaron Show.
Thanks, can I put my hand on your knee?
No, you probably should...
Too late.
Nathan! Cousin Matt's here.
What?
We gonna rage or what?
Oh yeah, by the way, I invited Ethan over.
Hold on, my cousin Ethan or emotionally fragile Ethan?
Am I late for the party?
Hey, dude!
Oh my gosh, you're so funny. Okay,
Gail is so much hotter than PETA.
What'd you say?
Huh? I said Gail's hotter than PETA.
So much hotter.
Right?
Sup, babe? You remember me?
Amanda Cerny, come on in. It's great to meet you finally.
Look at my delicates!
I'm sorry, that's the way you feel.
He's not real!
Get out!
Babe!
Now!
I'm finna kill you, dog! Reduce you to a puddle! Let's quit all this rapping, go to my place and cuddle!
What? Think my rights here, so- You know when your mom doesn't take you to McDonald's after you win your t-ball game so you make her drink gasoline? She'd be like, haha, cause she's dead!
This is a pug-poodle mix, some kind of Chernobyl experiment gone wrong.
0 stars!
Hey, don't believe what they're telling you. Bush did 311.
I just wanna live my own life, Dad. I just wanna skate, I just wanna vape.
That place has changed you. Don't do this, babe. Thanks for nothing.
It's my pleasure!
Really?
I can't help it, okay?
Hey, DJ, will you play Mambo number 5? I'll Lou beg ya!
Around me are familiar.
Alright, well, I am beat from volunteering at the orphanage all day, so I'm just gonna go chill and pray for my future wife. Don't film me! Hi there, welcome to Lincoln's, where the barbecue will blow your mind! Get it? Is that you on a table or a John Wilkes booth?
Man, they really are beautiful fish, aren't they? I love coitus.
Where are you going?
Looking for a new best friend? I have an idea. Let's go to Pound Town.
Aaron, I'm real sorry about your dog, and I don't want him to be alone in heaven, so I'm sending him a gift.
What happened to my jelly beans, huh?
Sorry, I must have BB ate them.
Don't take your girlfriend to McDonald's on Valentine's Day unless you want to get kicked in the McNuggets.
Oh my God. Becky, look at her nuts.
With us. Actually, Megan, I can't sit anywhere. I have hemorrhoids.
Want to find a shirt that you like only to hide Wiener Schnitzels. Am I right?
All right.
What's your favorite Halloween song? Monster Mash. How about you? Mine's Alicia Keys and Usher's My Boo.
Oh, scared me. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky.
I'ma touch the sky. You gon' touch the sky, baby girl. Dang, girl, you're looking around fine tonight. You got me sky falling hard. Your kiss is on my Schindler's List.
I had a salad, then I had a little macaroon.
What'd you say?
Salad?
After that.
Little macaroon?
Oh my god. Little macaroon on the
track. Go back. Son, did you get your report card?
I got A's.
What? I thought you had to have HIV first.
What?
No.
What?
Jamie, hey, so there's this school dance on Saturday, and I was...
No! That's 5 days away! What am I playing Z, you son of a...
It's the ghost of an arm wrestling champion. Be careful.
Dude, I don't believe... Ow!
I'm wearing an athletic jersey because I'm very athletic, and pajama pants because I'm chill as heck.
If you're scared to be around other people, just remember, you're not alone. Wait.
I like that shirt, bro. It's dope.
Thanks, bro. It's been a while since I've worn it.
Why is that?
Just because it's stained. And it's been a
while. Excuse me, sir. I noticed you had a ponytail. I just wanted to see if you cried at a pro wrestling match. You have? I told you, Dave! 20 bucks! Come-
Hello, I just wanted to apologize about killing that lion. I love animals, and I regret it fully.
If you play Uptown Funk one more time, I'm gonna leave you.
You would never.
Don't believe me?
Just watch.
You wanna cut the cord?
Are you OBGY insane?
So, no, I'll throw up. How many?
Just one.
What's the name?
Aaron's.
Call you shortly.
Aaron's party?
Hey, Heather, you wanna go to prom with me?
I'm going with Jimmy.
Oh. On the way down.
To have sex. Doesn't matter where you are, what the forecast is there, remember God reigns.
Son of a... Refugees, refugees, please.
Planned Parenthood?
Planned Parenthood? I guess white lives don't matter, huh?
Do you believe in Bigfoot? I believe we're all Bigfoot when it comes to our carbon footprint.
Oh! 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 Stop, dude! I dare you to move!
Ben Kahn. He thinks milk comes from a cow's vagina, and he wants to be our president. Walk around the house like I'm the man. Ain't nobody
do it like Aaron can. Ain't nobody do it like Aaron can. Aaron, take a seat right now.
Oh, take a seat. Guess what, Miss Johnson?
All right, come on. We're Ubering.
I'm a man. You know what I'm saying? Well, I don't have an Uber ring.
No. I'm a Jehovah's Witness and I was wondering... Sup, I'm a Jehovah's Witness?
That moment when Grandpa can't stop shaking?
Went to Home Depot, Daddy bought us a grill.
I still love you, please give it another shot.
No, I'm not in your closet. And Doug, hi, ho!
What am I doing for heaven's sake? What are you doing for heaven's sake? Hit it.
It's not funny, Grandma.
Remember, kids, you don't have to do tomorrow what you give up on today. Son, I need you to hear me when I say this. Every squirrel's a flying squirrel if you got a good enough arm.
Trisha, you said she needed to make an appointment, but she needed... Oh, God. Ointment. You're too unprofessional. Get out of here. Die in a freaking fire, Applebee's.
Okay, so you got a car.
Okay.
Ah! So you're telling me you're not an all-star?
Yeah.
Do the thing.
Sorry, Dad. Don't you call me that.
You're pretty smart for a girl.
Are you a misogynist?
Well, I mean, I give a pretty mean back rub. I wouldn't call myself a misogynist.
Love this song.
Same.
Dude, we made that in like 7 shots.
Yeah, when's this little fella gonna have puppies, huh?
Oh no, David Spade.
I love Joe Dirt.
It's a great film.
How'd you get fired?
I'm not positive, but I think I was just too good at my job.
Stay calm, kids. Stay calm.
Hi, I'm Jack. I'm your waiter this evening.
You want the booth? You can't handle the booth!
How about Honky Bucket? No. Or Whitey Box?
No.
Cracker Barrel?
Yes!
Utah's beautiful, isn't it?
Say Butah, that's obvious.
Sorry, Dad.
Don't call me that anymore.
Hey guys, I was picked to do the ASL challenge, so 25 male Atlanta, now I nominate all the hotties.
Hey, Liam Gallagher from Oasis, I heard about the raccoon attack, you okay?
I got rabies.
Nathan!
Huh?
Me and Jenny, we, you know... You held her hand?
Yeah?
Who are you?
I don't know!
I'm Van, it's a river, just do it!
I'm with Van down by a river!
Hey, you want a jacket?
Excuse me? I only jacket when I'm alone.
What?
Leonardo DiCaprio, oh my gosh, look at that, body of lies. I could be a Romeo, and we could be What's Eating Gilbert Grape together.
Before I downloaded this app, I had real life friends and I was productive at my job. It was awful. I'm just so happy.
Doug?
Dude?
Hi, I'm Chris Hansen. Have a seat.
What?
Well, that's Aaron Chewning and his rap, Beasts from the East. It's all about the Braves and well worth a listen.
I heard y'all been hitting the poison plant, huh? A little sin sig, a little Satan smoke? Well, I smoked it once, then my GD arm fell off!
Hey, yo! Yo, you got beef, I'll straight murk you, homie!
Talk about a gangster rap.
I'm not gonna see Jurassic World. Pretty sure they use fake dinosaurs.
All I want to do is have some fun, but these birds won't shut up.
They must be Cheryl Crows.
All right, listen up. The new first rule of Fight Club is tell me if I'm fighting my imaginary friend, you buttholes.
I don't drink that sangria. I don't mess with that crystal.
No, I don't. Used to, though.
People are saying... I'm just going to let this ride out. Look at that stupid face.
When I was 3 years old, I was bit by a radioactive Republican.
So what does that mean?
It means I can do this.
Jeez!
Alright, 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 okay, now ladies.
It's Matthew McConaughey, ya!
You like skiing too? That's crazy.
I'm not crazy.
Next time you want to flick someone off, don't do that. Point to the sky instead and be thankful.
Mmm, smells like Derek Jeter's taint.
Get low, nah! Get
Jake Holland!
Aaron Chewning!
Anyone ever call you Jake Netherlands?
Yeah.
You know, it doesn't kill you, makes you stronger.
But Dad, ever since Grandpa had a stroke, he's been super easy to push over.
Well, I don't... go play outside, I'm not a doctor, okay?
Hey, Aaron. Sorry your dog got killed by a car.
Hey, Tommy, dinner's ready.
Okay.
Dinner's ready, libido torpedo.
Coming!
No, not mine. I don't even like Wonder. You still living down there in the city?
I am, yeah.
Cool, man. Hey, I'd rather be in a human centipede than a pride parade.
How are we related? I didn't know. I thought I missed
chair,
it.
Oh, chair, chair.
Okay. I thought I missed it.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't care. I don't know.
This pixie dust to disappear.
No! 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 No!
stop!
Hey! Hey!
Shh!
So you don't like Phil Collins? Well, get ready to meet your maker.
Gah! Thanks for voting yesterday and making me mayor of Poundtown.
Awesome.
Crying.
So sweet. Yeah.
Nathan!
Oh!
What was that?
It's called hip-hop.
Is it wholesome and holy?
No!
Ah, I'm sorry!
When you're walking down a broken road, don't wear high heels, wear rascal flats.
These owls don't even fly. They don't even fly when you're impressed.
If you don't wanna die, then you better stay celibate. Keep your hands off my delegates.
The neutron trigger's made of plutonium. It's the alpha particle.
In English, please?
Do you accept Jim to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
And her, your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Are they dating?
It's gotta be a ghost.
I don't think it's a ghost. I think it's a demon.
Oh my God!
Have you not seen any movies?
No!
All right, boys, what do we say?
Don't need plan B if you stick to plan A.
Which is?
Cut our peepees off and throw them in the river.
I'm not afraid to get sand on my tuxedo if you're not afraid to let the wind mess your hair up a little bit when I take the top down.
It's kinda hard with you not around. Know you in heaven smiling down. Watching us while we pray for you.
You just lit the fuse on a human bomb!
Oh, that is the Jackrabbit Pheasant Antelope. Jack the Pheasalope for short. It's indigenous to Detroit parking lots.
She was the only woman who could save the entire human race.
Oh! Mom! Mom!
The bottom line is you just say things weird. We gotta let you go.
I've worked at this orifice for 10 years.
Office, not orifice.
You can't just give my pubicle to someone else!
What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just being a pothead.
How long have you been waiting there?
What time is it? 2:30.
3.5 days. It's stuck. Please help.
Let me go! Let me go!
Yeah, what do you want to do today?
We should wrestle.
Imagine if we actually did. That'd be so lame.
The lamest.
Hey girl, are you Richard Nixon?
I am a woman and Richard Nixon died 20 years ago.
Cause you look water great, Scandal.
Honestly, if your girlfriend doesn't tape what you want in the DVR, don't feed her dog for like a week.
Click, click, boom!
Shaking hands spreads germs. Avoid the flu, touch knees, and stay healthy.
Asbestos, more like asworstus.
This Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for family. Especially family that knows the Heimlich maneuver.
If she liked my Vine, I bet she'd love to see my privates.
Don't! How about don't?
Dan's awesome. What's up, guys? Speak of the devil.
The Dark Lord is near.
Let's get some beers, huh?
What did the buffalo say to his son leaving for college?
I sold your belongings to the neighborhood gypsies.
Bye, son.
Girl, you gone. Baby girl, you.
My black friend met his girlfriend online. Blackpeoplemeet.com? Chicken tender. I'm sorry. I'm not racist. I'm really not.
We're leaving for Taco Bell in 5 minutes.
No way!
Today, I will be playing Mozart's Symphony No. 40 in G minor. Oh my God.
When I was in third grade, people thought I was dumb. Because I failed all my classes and I'm still in third grade.
Some of the things might look terrible and turn out to be great.
Hi, I'm Aaron, and every time I see a Luke Birdie Vine, I go home, look in the mirror, and yell at my stupid beard!
Look at that one. It's like an ant with a hat on. It's like a fedora ant. Oh, man, that's good.
All 8 of my kids have incurable diseases, and ever since the hurricane took our house, we've been living under a bridge. Also, I don't have legs.
Merry Christmas!
So you can't have children. I kid you not, I'm infertile.
I got an idea. Let's watch Lion King.
Kelly, my dad was killed by a
stampede of wildebeest. I forgot. I'm sorry.
Had to go to the lady doctor today. You know, the archaeologist.
You mean gynecologist?
No, this guy likes to dig.
Mom! Jeez!
They call me MC Penguin, but I don't know why. Probably because I'm from the South and I'm a chill guy.
Say, Chauncey.
Yes, Cedric?
You like Iggy Azalea?
One could say I fancy her.
Oh, God.
Here's your... breasts, here's your breasts, put these boobies.
Ah! Hey gang, quick poll. What's your favorite restaurant with a Caucasian containment theme? This one's mine.
Hi, this is my impression of Barack Obama. Michelle.
See ya. Oh, and Susan?
Yeah?
Thank you.
What's that movie where it's a period piece, Kate Winslet's naked, not Quills, not The Reader, not Titanic? Jeez, Kate Winslet.
Whew, feels like it's gonna blizzard. You wanna be my Dairy Queen? Never been on a date?
No.
No.
Hey Hitler, speed it up, let's go!
I'm working the fascist way possible!
I shouldn't be here right now. I'm just lucky to be alive. You're not lucky. You're blessed.
Blessed be the name!
Will this do it for you?
Yes.
Okie dokie. Hey, I like that black nail polish. It really brings out your heart.
Thanks.
Oh, it's my pain.
Has Tom been listening to Drake again? Yup.
I got a big team.
Play Creed every day.
Nathan, I just watched the movie Titanic.
And?
I saw a woman's delicates.
What's the name of Gwen Stefani's old band? I know it if I heard it.
I can't remember.
Thanks anyway.
For sure, no doubt.
Hey, baby.
I'm happy.
I'm furious.
I'm relaxed.
I'm so sad.
Talk about mood swings.
And I don't...
1 Corinthians says our bodies are temples, okay, kids? Ricky, yours is more like a dumpster behind Taco Bell. But God loves you for some reason.
All you kids out there on the beach, underage drinking and smoking drugs, you better pump your spring brakes for your dad!
Brother, if you can hear my voice, make your presence known. Brother!
Jeez!
Dad, you wanna read my book report on the first Mexican astronaut?
You mean a spacedia?
Jeffrey Dahmer brutally murdered 17 young men and boys.
His name, Jeff.
What's this one go to?
Shit.
What about this one?
Closet.
What about this one?
My heart.
Go ahead, Billy, make a wish. Whatever you want.
I wish I wasn't sick anymore.
Or you could meet Tom Brady, huh? Oh yeah, I saw Andre 3000 in the park today.
Nice, you say hey, yeah?
You gotta stop with the outcast jokes.
All right.
You ever have those moments where you're like, life is really good and I'm really blessed, but then you're like, I'm eating alone at Arby's.
And this is my room. Why is that there? It's not what it looks like.
It looks like Zane from One Direction.
It's exactly what it looks like!
Don't say anything, okay?
I won't.
Okay.
They're late!
Tony!
It's funny, Katie!
So where are you from?
I'm a vegan.
Okay, cool. What's cool is CrossFit.
Alright.
I'm an atheist!
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go slay down.
Did you say slay down? Oh, yes! Yes, queen! Yes!
Pocahontas. Pocahontasly kinda suck. Beauty and the Beast. The buffalo speaks English. Obviously fake. How we doing?
Wow!
What are you doing here?
I wasn't gonna drink it, I swear!
Is that your roommate's milk?
Please, I have a family!
Hey there.
I'm Aaron, and I put the rash in trash.
12 years.
You tried. Does it... I wouldn't characterize it as taint. I believe that it is...
No offense, okay, but are you part owl?
How did you find that out? Who told you? Who?
And I don't want the world. Have a good one.
Leg. So you're married now? I guess. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah. Do y'all take reservations? Dearly beloved, we're gathered.
Ooh, you stole that.
Whoa, what? That's just a thing people say.
No, Nick and Matt, come here. He said the thing you said.
Oh, hi. I was just jamming out. I'm here to talk to you about lesbians. Are they hiding in your dog?
Vine changed my life. One time someone commented that I look like Jason Sudeikis mixed with a dumpster. I'm just thankful.
Titanic is a terrible misogynistic film. See what I mean?
They don't want you to succeed. Another gun. Robert E. Lee, Lee the best.
And they stay there!
Mom left, buddy. She's never coming back. It's just you and me now. Dude, thanks for the invite and the Bloody Mary. Thank you for coming to the New Year's Eve 6 party.
What is that?
Whoa, we just put a heart in a blender.
Let the dogs out, I said,
Jaden, your mom and I are getting divorced.
Divorce is like a thumbtack. We're all just fish.
Okay, Jada, you get custody. You don't want it.
Why is it on there?
North Korea is swag.
You're right, America's better.
How you feeling? You okay?
I'm okay. It just hurts so good.
Ugh, I hate John Mellon cramps. Treat everyone with respect this holiday season. Sincerely me, Aretha Franklin.
Aaron, it's great to finally meet you.
It's great to meet you, too.
Did you bring that cooked meat just for this?
Maybe.
Good.
That's my jam.
In your son's name we pray, amen.
Gay men.
What?
Huh? Pass the green beans, Grandma. Green beans, I mean. Happy hump day, Scott.
Every day's been hump day since I met your mother.
I love you too. Good night.
And parents.
Feminism. Approximately 84% of Americans wouldn't even be here without women. Wow.
You have any butter?
You butter, shut up.
We do, yeah.
When you find $5 on the ground in the movie theater, then you buy new flip-flops.
I rented this kind of sexy political thriller. You gonna watch it?
I'm down.
What's it called?
It's called Magic Mike Huckabee.
Wait, you still making them internet videos?
Yeah, sometimes, yeah.
They're funny, man. Hey, if you could assassinate Barack Obama, how'd you do it?
Joe, look at the time, I gotta go.
Does Mike have to live here?
Yes, I don't care if his mom's a cat. He's your half-brother.
No, he can just be a butthole sometimes. Get him! Why do you think you're the right fit for this job?
I believe humanity is due for a great purging.
Welcome to Comcast.
Lululemon? More like woohoo women.
Jean-Claude Van Damme, girl.
Is it just me or does that guy you with look expendable?
Ugh. Dad?
From Detroit down to Houston and New
York. Here comes the ready and
I heard you're the farthest spitter in town.
Yep. What's it to you?
How the hell do we win?
You knew the lyrics! Get out!
Ah! You're good!
Boom! Out of the womb! Ready or not! This baby's coming now! I said...
When I saw that butt, it took my breath away. I guess I have asthma. Oh, my girlfriends are here.
In Pakistan!
So what's going on?
Doc, I think I started my period.
What?
Man, I feel like a woman.
Probably just some Shania Pains. 5 facts about me. I dropped out of school in 8th grade, and I'm not good at counting.
I should be at Trader Joe's right now.
Talk about spoiled milk.
Hey, can you hand me the is love?
What is love?
This is my friend Nazir.
Nazir?
What's happening, pimp?
What?
Hello!
No.
How's it going, bud?
No, Jenny! Last year was divergent, this year is insurgent, and next year is detergent. That's what I said.
Watch out!
Ho!
You almost stepped on that Dalmatian.
That was a Glenn close one, huh?
Oh, you're too hungover to go to church, huh? Well, if you keep valuing Satan's flavor over your Lord and Savior, you're gonna burn!
What's up?
Oh.
How are ya?
I came just in time.
Some days you just feel on top of the world. Then other days, you eat Taco Bell behind a prison.
Hey, young Metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna show you.
Beautiful morning. With you by my side. Forever and ever.
White people be like, Erica, if you see this, let me see the kids. Like and rewind.
Just do it. Unless it's a sex crime. Nope.
What do you say about my mom?
She was like an IKEA dick.
I shot
her. Guys.
What?
Stop fighting over me.
Wake up!
Do you have a problem? Do we have a problem?
You like my new outfit?
There's a new Auschwitz?
Outfit!
Oh, love it!
We some head fuck. We are not the hater out. We some head fuck. We some head fuck.
I just saw a smart car T-bone a Mini Cooper.
Really?
And it was the cutest thing I've ever seen!
Yeah?
It's so small!
Little baby car!
Little baby! Found out I got hemorrhoids.
Ugh, where?
Like, in my butt.
Like, asteroids.
$3 billion trust fund's great, but I just gotta find a girl I can share it with and treat like a queen, you know? Are you filming right?
Come visit us at Ocean World, where you'll discover the world beneath the waves.
Dad, please!
We're not going to that crap!
All I want to do is go and you're not letting me. I'm mad constipated.
Okay, fine, we'll go.
Like, what if you get on, it's like Titanic and someone's like, Wahlberg, dead ahead!
Get on the boat!
You got it. The right stuff. Sorry, I don't know.
Started from the grave, now I'm here. I'll start.
Aaron, when are you gonna take out the trash?
I wish you'd just disappear. Whoa!
Matthew McConaughey, girl! I'll show you how to lose a guy in 10 seconds.
The terrorists are trying to take away our sports. That's why, as president, I won't let in any more Syrian referees.
This goes out to all the preschoolers who are children of divorce.
Wake me up!
Wake me!
Just kidding, it was me the whole time.
Come closer.
Back, no.
Get
back
over
back.
Here. Yeah, he's right. Back that
back.
Ass
though.
He's got a machine gun.
Hey, kid. Want to smoke some dope?
No, but I do want to text some Pope. Ophthalmology.
Get real. You'll never be him. This isn't for you.
We're not going to make you give that gun back.
Let's go, girls.
I'm going to the store. You need milk or anything?
I'm going to cleanse the world of the cursed races one by one.
You said 1% milk? Okay.
Charlie, what does a cat say?
Yeah.
What does a fish say? What is a...
Bitch, I can eat all these fudge straps.
Megan, no!
When?
Megan! Oh,
Megan!
Oh, no, Megan.
Hola, it's me, Shakira. Did you know that Panera delivers now?
Panera! Wherever!
I need more!
And that's how it's done.
100% with an 842 note streak?
I'm no guitar hero. I was just doing my job.
Psst, wanna hear an inside joke? 9/11.
Jeez, talk about a George Bush.
I don't know what to do.
It's like they say, every eagle's a bald eagle if you've got quick hands and a good razor.
Totally, yeah!
What's up?
What's up?
Barack Hussein Obama tries to take my guns, I will leave this country behind and move to Alaska.
Okay.
You still dating that girl?
No.
Any man of mine better be proud of me.
Did you know the trees are actually alive? They're just breathing.
So that's a Michelle Branch. If I just because the results are positive doesn't mean you have to be negative, okay? And remember, when you flare up, just stare up.
I hear you guys have been underage drinking. I had a beer one time. Long story short, Detroit PD found my penis in a dumpster behind Panda Express.
Peed on everything in the Michael's Craft store.
What?
Capitalism.
Oh, really? You have hypothermia, Sarah? Well, suck it up! Why read 50 Shades of Grey when you can read 9 Songs of Solomon?
You know those times when you get sad because you look at yourself in the mirror and you don't have a perfect body? What does that feel like?
It was really good, but for a Tyler Perry movie, it was so sad.
Would you look at that? Your daughter's got an arm!
And she's amphibious.
You mean ambidextrous.
No.
Ooh.
Dad, the Tooth Fairy came.
Oh, yeah?
Gave me a thing of duck sauce.
Maybe you've been naughty this year, you know?
That's Santa Claus.
Yeah, you too, buddy.
Okay, Mom, you're right. I'll call 911 in a second. But technically, I only need one of them, not both of them. I should be fine. But first, I gotta figure out, where did that plane go?
Oh! Don't go in there!
Why not?
They say it's a portal to hell.
Have you taken your meds today?
No, they make me drowsy.
Check me out. You were lame. You ain't nothing but a fake dude. I ain't gay, but if I was, I'd probably date you. What? Come on.
All right. Well, welcome to Bad at Keeping Secrets Club. How about you go first?
My name's Tom, and I'm a spy.
Tom!
Ex-spy.
Just do it on the count of three. I hope you did.
Dressing like a hobo, softer than some froyo. There's only one ring, that's the motto, Hobbit Frodo.
Huh.
I'd give my left nut to ride a bicycle like Lance Armstrong.
Oh.
Ooh.
Sorry.
Ah!
Ah! Aaron?
Aaron!
Yeah, dude!
Still single?
Yes.
Take me with you!
Ah! Whatever you're going through, don't give up. Remember, Moses was once a basket case too.
If you ever disrespect my family again, I will hunt you down and make you wish you were never born.
Everybody clap your hands.
You know what I like, big boy?
What? What'd you
home
get?
Boy, big home.
He must have gotten rich after he wrote The Raven!
Nah, man! Edgar Allan Poe!
Girl, you think I'm so sexy, I'm just so fresh and
so fresh and so clean, clean.
Yeah, can you take a hot dog and just shove it in a shake? Just shove it in there.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Why'd you leave me, Karen? What did I do? Bang, bang, oh!
What am I doing? I'm so sad. Everything's sad.
Atlanta!
Help me!
Dang, girl. Are you hiding from Nazis? Because, and frankly, you look World War II adorable.
Don't post that. Shut up!
I like those little videos you do on the internet.
They're super dumb.
They're so funny. Almost as funny as gay marriage.
Ah!
I'll see you next year.
Nurse, is Indiana a delivery for me? You need me for a delivery? Like, for a baby?
Ah!
Ah!
What year is it?
2014!
Ebola!
What?
ISIS!
Huh?
Rosie O'Donnell's show got canceled!
No!
What you know about rocking the wolf on your noggin?
Back off, I'll take you!
Well?
No.
I'm so sorry, Dad.
Don't you ever call me that again.
So, Jake, do you like me or what?
Sarah, I'm gay. Oh my God, I'm so embarrassed.
Don't be.
Here's your food, sir.
My pleasure.
My pleasure.
No. No!
Ew!
Live.
Laugh.
Love.
Lice.
Lobotomy.
Laryngitis.
Quick life hack. You don't have to tell everyone you're mad at your father and you plan on dying alone if you buy a shirt that does it for you.
Bra, baby. Whoa, what are you doing? Stop.
Come here, take a nap with me.
No, put the pillow barrier up! You passed the barrier!
Okay, Supreme Court, how about I just marry my Febreze bottle?
Ah!
Or this cooler!
Ah!
How about a suitcase?
Ah!
Our bodies are 60% water, correct?
Yes, Jesus.
Watch this.
I'm 60% wine now!
What?
This is my flight song. The seatbelt lights on.
Everybody looking at me, glancing at a kid. Wish your mate was dancing a jig. Here with this handsome kid. Sing a cigar right from the Milky Bar. Just
I wanna know what love is.
Rap's just something I do. Hip-hop, though. Hip-hop's something I live. You feel me?
Yes, sir. I feel ya. So do you want this toasted?
I thought it was okay.
What's up? How's it going?
I just saw the movie Furry with Brad Pitt, and there's a lot of war stuff and not many animals. 0 stars.
Yo.
right, Max?
I know when that hotline bling.
Where's my parakeet?
How would I know?
I lost him.
What?
I hate soap operas.
What are you wearing?
I went to the wrong planet. Son of a...
My girlfriend just broke up with me because she said I'm not good at communicating my feelings. And I was like,
That was a heck of a win out there, boys. Now, Jefferson High School, we care about the Earth. Don't want to waste any water. So go ahead and make room for Coach Bobby, huh?
You have the right to remain silent because you're dead.
This spring, Randy Jackson.
Yo, dog.
And Paula Deen.
Oh, hey, y'all.
Are Dive Besties.
Can't believe this weather,
and I can't believe you put the Antichrist in the White House.
Is that Stone Cold Steve Austin?
Where?
Do you have any last words?
Rosebud.
Is that because you look like Orson Welles?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Hey, girl, I hate Harry Potter.
Why?
I'm JK, Rowling with you.
I bet you have Hogwarts.
That was good.
Aaron Chewning is out for vengeance in Chewner or Later, coming soon.
You guys know when it's sunny and you go and you a hat? You ever worn a hat? Oh,
Doc, shoot me straight. How's it looking?
Aaron, you're never gonna dance again. Your guilty feet have got no rhythm.
No.
We don't sell electronics no more, but we got mirrors.
Remember, let your haters be your alligators.
You build me an ark.
No!
It's not a bad idea.
Hey!
Huh?
Why won't anyone love me?
Talk about some emotional baggage. Stupid.
Excuse me, Chad from Nickelback? Who's your favorite actor?
It's Benedict Cumberbatch!
I start talking bodies. I'm sure you got some questions thrown at me.
I'm just kidding. It's a show of hands. Whose body's changing, huh?
Hey, and then a hero comes along.
Every store selling Star Wars stuff. What is this, a Darth Maul? Oh, there's a Brookstone here.
What? Yep, same, same.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Whoa, I nearly forgot about the girl who destroyed my heart who's super married and happy now. Thanks, Facebook! What the
discovery of this planet decades after his father's death. Josh,
what is Uranus?
Nope.
Imagine there's no wet towels. It's easy if you dry. Welcome to John Lennon's and Things.
1, 2, 3, 4, I declare Tiffany, you can't just declare a thumb war. You have to go through finger Congress, you tyrant.
Wow, the Colosseum sure is in bad shape. It should go on Extreme Makeover Rome Edition.
I'm more than a bird, I'm more than a plane.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Jenny, Jenny. What's your company?
It's called Funerals.
And you do what?
Face painting at funerals.
50 million, 5%.
10 billion.
Deal?
Deal.
Here's a trick for dealing with those long, hard winters. Move away, because you don't have to live here.
I found a cute girl on Vine. I'm going to comment heart emojis and wink faces on every post.
Don't. How about don't?
Do you know how much the new Halo costs?
How dare you talk about the Holocaust?
Resume looks great. Tell me what you like to do in your spare time.
I put ferrets and kittens in the microwave.
Same. Welcome to Hot Topic.
Have you logged on to Facebook recently? Because Jesus sent you a friend request. Jenny!
Hey! If I hear you curse one more time playing that video game, you're sleeping in the attic again! Read your Bible, you dumb piece of shit!
Little Mermaid's coming on TV later.
I never told you this, but my mom's a fish.
I had no idea. And that makes you a
Merman, yes! Khakis? More like crackies, because I can't get enough. Sarah, if you're watching this, let me see the kids!
So where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Prison.
Prison?
Or murder.
for many murders.
Who am I to judge? Welcome to Applebee's.
Now me and Mom don't play. You heard what we said. If you play out in the street, you're going straight to bed. Say yes, yes, yes.
If you didn't know, I do karate.
So you break boards and stuff?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you never know when you're gonna get attacked by a barn.
Tinge, I'm here to talk to you about a close personal friend of mine goes by the name of Jesus Christ.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, how did Aaron get that on a Sunday?
It's because I actually got it last Tuesday, and it's still here.
Someone just called me fugly.
Hey, don't worry about it. You gotta have thick skin.
Says the fugly one.
Hello, my name's Ron, and I cannot believe you guys do not do infant baptisms.
Hey, guy from Papa Roach, should I get my dog neutered? What is that?
Castration! No breeding!
Huh. I guess that one was a real knee slapper. So dumb.
I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show them a world without you.
Aaron, I'm sorry about Jack. It certainly was a catastrophe. Jack is a dog. Oh, perfect.
Okay, so you think my heritage is offensive? Well, I think you need a history lesson.
I know that's a pedophile. Could also be a target.
Hey, my mom will take any cute honeys to Dairy Queen for a blizzard after church.
That's what I like!
At Toko R-O-J-P-G. Do you like memes? Yeah, I like memes.
Yeah! No matter what you've done or what you will do, I will love you till the day I die. I swear it.
I'm gonna run to Walmart real quick. Walmart isn't the only place that saves.
Huh?
Don't look at the camera. Don't do the slow-mo. Only imagine.
Next week on Law & Order BFF.
Case closed.
Couldn't have done it without you.
That's what best friends are for.
Besties.
Sup? Coming?
Did your wife come in the mail yet? She wasn't breathing in the box they sent her in. Ooh, more like mail order died.
This fine's brought to you by mayonnaise. Mayonnaise, I'm a fan-aise.
Ha ha ha! You're so funny, son!
Brian. We've kidnapped your...
No, 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 I don't care who they are. I'm almost 65. I can't do this anymore. Just keep them, okay?
She might have let you hold her hand in school, but I'm gonna show you how to graduate.
People all around, you got to...
Bobby, if you don't turn those video games up in your hands, in the microwave again!
Sorry, I'll open us in prayer.
Excuse me. I am not an American Psycho, but I think you should Christian bail on your man.
Greetings!
No, you've been lying for 3 weeks!
You're being crazy!
Are you serious?
You're being another crazy! Get out of here then!
I love Nancy. It's my favorite show.
Le bidou?
Matoka!
You call Uber X?
Yeah.
Oh no.
What?
Called Uber Triple X.
No.
Please send money, Mom. I need it for food. Yes. Yes. Yeah.
You know that moment when you run and then have you ever been sweaty?
Son?
Yeah, Dad?
Your mother's passed away in an accident.
Oh, no.
That means a spot's opened up at the adult table! You deserve it!
You saved my life.
It's what I do.
What's your name?
The name's Evan.
Evan.
Evan. Essence. Wake me
up! Tanner, what do you want a Mountain Dew tonight?
Doesn't matter, Bryce. Whatever we Mountain Dew is gonna be a Baja Blast.
I love you.
I love you.
When you can freaking no-scope by a noob and you're out of Mountain Dew? I just wanna
break you down. Bryce's been here for 4 days and the place is starting to smell.
Fine.
Sir, we're gonna need to ask you to leave.
You said they were endless.
We're making a mistake.
We voted. It's gotta be vegetarian.
We are bononucleosis with or without you.
Look at this photograph. This is where I grew up. Here's the first girl I kissed.
Love The Walking Dead. What else is being shot down here?
unarmed black men.
Like TVs or movies. Oh, the Real Housewives.
Oh yeah, Sam's coming over. Wait, Sam from work or Super Sad Sam?
Hey guys, I wish Heaven had visiting hours, you know?
Under the sunlight.
Oh yeah!
So hungry, let's see what Mom got at the grocery store.
Just turkey feet again? Hurry up and die, Mom.
PBR, 7 out of 5 stars. Tastes like I made out with Ronald Reagan for 4 days in the back of a Chevy, and let me tell you what, I was into it.
A squirrel gets loose in a retirement home. What happens next might surprise you. Oh my god, yes. Load! Come on!
Thank you, America, for 10,000 followers.
Sure, Christian Bale. I'll hang out on your yacht. He loves you not.
Do we really need a light? Have you thought about that? We can go in the dark?
Okay.
It's all God's children singing glory, glory.
Ladies, how we do? Oh! Anybody want some baby kebabs?
No! Oh no!
So you hate improv?
Yes.
Don't you mean?
Yes, and?
This is shit I'm talking about.
Did you see Mockingjay?
I did. Love Katniss Everdeen.
Yeah, and Peeta Mellark.
Of course, and Gooseball Buttstick.
And Paint Salad Taint Sniff.
If anyone wants to hang out tonight, let me know. Asking for a friend. I'm literally asking for a friend. I've heard of them and I want to try some.
I got 69%. You know what that means.
The moon landing, obviously. And Woodstock.
Yeah, duh, of course.
But also...
When mother forgets to buy Hot Pockets and you're like,
before me, you rightly tremble.
A potato.
Anymore. I can do this, I can totally do this.
Dad, do you take my strawberries?
Obviously that'd be called a strawberry!
Yeah, that's what I meant.
That's it, we're going on Maury, because there's no way you're my kid!
Hey, my name's Aaron, I love The Wizard of Oz, and I ain't lying, I give it a 10 out of 10, man. Please date me.
Is that a gun in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me?
Ooh, okay. But yeah, no, it's a gun.
Oh, praise the Lord.
Hello there. What do you think you're doing?
Just taking a little sniffle, I swear.
Honestly, if someone tries to take your Monster Energy, kick them in the nards.
Suffocation, no breathing.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, record me again like I'm some kind of monster inside of a cage. Like you just...
So Starbucks hates Christmas?
Yeah, but not Dunkin' Donuts.
They love it?
They really do.
Such a lovely day.
It's
beautiful.
What a lovely
sunset. Wow.
Dad?
Oh!
Why are you setting up a GoPro in the bathroom?
GoPro? Hey, what time your friends coming over?
The name's Aaron, 25, and I think the wizard is awesome.
Ha!
You need more mini? Here's another mini sticker because they're all so different.
Oh, wow. Thanks, Grandma. I pity the fool has to be your grandson.
I said thanks.
MacCon might be moving for you, but for me, it's going on forever. Because I got a tattoo of Cameron Dallas on my arm.
Get that out of here.
Drop that, you little white boy bitch.
I love him. He's not real.
He's real in my heart.
Want to cook food? Get an oven. Also make sure it's big enough to fit your entire body and if all your friends are hanging out in New York without you.
I'm a congenital twin!
First, I'm gonna mow your lawn.
What happens is, you know what I mean.
You've never done it, have you, Dad?
I have not, no.
If I play it cool, you're a freaking tiger, dude.
Hey, ladies. Let's mate!
Okay.
Guys, real quick, I just want to say I love you guys, and there's no I in Vine, so.
These are unfashionable foot covers.
Oh, come on.
You need an answer.
What are those?
Correct!
What do I feel about immigration? There's people come from different places, and wow, that really makes you think.
I'm so sorry to hear about your dad, man. I'm really gonna miss him. And do you happen to know how long his Netflix login will be good for?
Oh, no problem, officer. It was my pleasure to fight those 10 men alone to save your life. Oh, no!
Literally the same face.
I know. I'm a little uglier now. I look... pretty much the same.
Sense you'd be rich.
Right?
Honestly, yeah.
Right? You got something to say to me?
Billy, you didn't have to call my girlfriend Honey Baked Pam.
You do have to meet me at the blacktop after school. I'm more than a bird.
Oh, Aaron.
What?
So what do you think I should do?
It's like my dad always said, dolphins wouldn't have blowholes if they were gonna play tennis, you know?
Your dad's in an insane asylum, you know that, right?
Yeah, so?
Alright, nurse, what is that? Just pull the plug! I don't care if it's just a sprain, Susan, end it!
House real big, cause real big.
I would rather chew glass and wash it down with a bag of hair than lose to her.
I'm just gonna not look at it. She's gonna pick it up. She's gonna pick it up. We're like, ah, touch my foot! I touched my foot! Okay, keep talking. Keep talking, you 7th Cavalry Battle of Little Bighorn General Custer looking mother.
Could anybody recommend a good optometrist?
Like a transformer?
Yeah, Brittany, like a transformer, jeez.
Your word is innuendo.
May I have it in a sentence, please?
Dolores?
Jakara, a damn bird just flew in your window!
Atlanta, Georgia, snow has come and it's killing everyone. Atlanta, Georgia!
Welcome to the Evan Show.
Do you just eat tranquilizers before you vine?
No. Why do you ask so many questions?
Next week, on Law & Order, LOL.
He's so dead!
Dead ass!
So dead, yeah. That moment you get laid... Get your... off...
Wake me.
I just saw Selma. For a movie about the witch trials, it was really racial. 0 stars.
You told me you love me, so why did you go? Wait.
Dude, I just saw a Black Widow.
Are you watching a Tyler Perry movie?
No, a spider!
Oh, God.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Just a little John Lennon.
Where's the laptop? I'll never tell you.
Today's gonna be the...
Stop, in the closet, it's in the closet.
If you're a misogynist, good luck madodging my fist.
Yeah! Be gone, demon! You have no dominion here!
Can I just get my hat?
Of course, yes, here.
Bye.
You drink that expired milk, you're gonna grow a horn. Your mom will grow a horn. It was the radiation from the explosion!
That's my bad, okay.
Obama rocks!
Ow! Eye bullets, no!
Click, click, boom!
Alright, you know what? Fine, I'm leaving.
Whatever. Have it your way.
What is this, Chris Melberger King?
Thanks so much.
Okay, yeah.
See ya.
Till the day we meet again, in my heart is where I keep you, friend.
He knows where we are, and he'll be coming for us.
Is that the margarita?
It is, yeah.
Care if I try it?
Go ahead, ask my D.
What's up?
Share my drink. Is they made another Star Wars, huh? What?
I do want to start a family with you. I'm just scared, okay? Like, what if we have the kind of daughter that calls Justin Bieber baby on Instagram?
Hey, I'm gonna murder your entire family.
Talk about a vicious cycle.
I'm here to make out with you.
Oh, good.
Never mind.
Yes, Sergey, I was just wondering, do you prefer offense or defense?
Yes.
I had a great time with you tonight.
Me too.
Mm-hmm. Hey there!
Hello!
Are you ready for tax season?
Did I just get H&R cock blocked?
Bryce, if your spirit's still here, make your presence known, dude.
Get ready to make your dungeon a home. Welcome to Hot Topics line of home decor. Dead, Wrath, and Beyond.
I'll be ready in 3 minutes.
Okay.
So you like to watch cooking shows?
Just any time I'm awake!
Oh.
Wait, hold on. I can't...
Like that. Yo, did you hear Ashley died?
What?
Her hair blew.
Oh.
Yeah, it looked pretty cool before she got hit by a train.
Oh. Hey, Dad! Grandma's gonna bring leftovers.
How'd she get run over?
No, leftovers.
She does Passover now? I thought she was Christian!
That feeling when you get new cargo shorts?
I can only imagine.
Have you seen 10 Things I Hate About You?
Okay. I know we're having problems, but you wrote a BuzzFeed article about me?
What?
Ladies, if your boyfriend doesn't have a beard, you have a girlfriend.
Nathan!
Huh?
Girl at the gas station told me about this thing called ISIS.
You talked to a girl?
Yep!
What?
9 plus 11 equals 20. 20 equals 2 dimes. Dimes rhymes and mimes. Mimes don't speak. Don't speak like Gwen Stefani. Gwen Stefani married the guy from Bush. Bush did 9/11.
Hey, you wanna watch Snow White? Linda, I had an apple that a stranger gave me and I didn't wake up for 3 days.
Well, maybe you should stop going to music festival.
Oh! Oh! Anybody like a baby pancake? Just kidding. Call 911.
How could you do this to me?
Just the pictures are different. I'm the same person.
No, you're not. I fell in love with this man right here.
I'm here without you, baby. But you're still with me in my dream.
Any news, Doc?
Alright. Okay, it's rabies.
No! I'ma straight up kill him, you feel me?
Yeah, homie!
Yeah, I do.
That awkward moment when you get anthrax in the mail. What?
I can't deal with the Wheel of Fortune thing anymore. We have to talk.
Is there a D?
One.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Divorce?
Yeah.
I win.
Excuse me.
What's up?
Yes, I want to know what love is.
Silly foreigner.
I want to know what love is.
Oh.
Welcome to Arby's. What can I do you for?
$7?
$6.
Toilet won't flush again? Well, here's a tip. Don't stab kids, okay?
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Kids in the locker room kept calling my back arms wings.
Ew.
What? I didn't know how to say it.
My brain. Too much sugar. Not enough sleep. Too much cheese. High fructose corn.
Defendant, how do you plead?
They are not pleaded, Your Honor.
Plead.
Oh, guilty, yeah.
Hey, ISIS, how about you be nicest?
ISIS, how about you be nicest?
You're looking better than ever. How you been?
Thank you, I'm good. Other than the torn ACL.
25 male Atlanta.
Hey, check this ugly thing out, right?
That's how it looks.
How'd you get such a cool name?
Name generator.
All the corn look name generator.
Give it a try.
I'm Aaron Bean Leopard.
Hey guys, just
I see the body, but I don't see any blood. It's on the ground.
Ew!
Seems like yesterday we used to rock the show. I laced the track, you locked the flow. So far from hanging on the block of dough.
What happened to you? You look awful.
You should see the other guys.
Oh, I have. I love Will Ferrell.
He a big Chewy, so I call him Big Chewy.
R2-D2 chains, I think. Jeez.
We're in New York.
The big asshole.
Apple.
Apple asshole.
What the frick is it, Vern?
You got nunchucks, Pam, didn't you?
You got me freaking nunchucks!
Hey, look, I'm naked.
Good for you.
And I do a lot of drugs.
All right.
I'm naked and under drugs!
I know!
For both coughs and sore throats, naturally effective relief.
I'm so scared. Hold on. I have so much money!
Hi, I'm Rob Lowe.
And I'm Lance Armstrong, Rob Lowe. I have one ball.
Yeah! Grandma, I don't want to talk about it, okay?
You just haven't met the right girl.
Jeez, why are you talking so close, you old mustached witch?
Praise Jesus, hallelujah. Praise Jesus, hallelujah.
I'm gonna make a search engine where you can look up friends, and we'll call it Chandler Bing.
It's a really awful movie with some funny parts. It's an entire tornado made of sharks.
Wanna grab some food?
Yeah.
Dope.
Sick.
Rad.
Alright.
Taint.
What?
Sideways.
I don't know.
For sure.
I'm so down.
Her piece was literally this big. And I know you've swallowed bigger things than that.
Ever since I hurt my knee, it's like you don't even care.
Okay, wow. What do you want me to do?
I want you to Nancy Kerrigan.
Please rise as we sing our new national anthem.
Beyonce and Jay-Z.
Gotta love a good Twitter beef. Tweefs.
Ew.
Say tweef?
What's up?
The hell?
Gross.
I'm so sorry. I really am.
We're kicking you out of the band.
What? Why?
You know why.
No, I don't.
You only kinda wanna zig a zig a.
I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
Kids, follow your dreams. Track their scent. Corner them like a wounded animal, then squeeze the life out of their little body.
That's stupid.